Boxing prospect Pelos Garcia, you're fighting July 1st. I talked to Robert. Robert says within 2-3 years you'll be a world champion, a household name.
Hopefully. You know, my style. He knows, you know, my style, and I can brawl and I can box. I can do both, you know, and you know, throughout my fights, the past, you know, fights that I had, I was a pretty exciting fighter. So, I mean, I had a lot of crowd, and my style is good, you know. So, hopefully one day, you know,
now,
2-3 years.
You're sparring Bam Bam for his fight, and Robert said you're doing very good against him.
Yeah.
The guy hits hard, like he has two jackhammers in his hand. How do you do it?
You know, I have a pretty good defense, you know. It's hard to spar, even sparring against Brandon is pretty tough because the pressure is just... It's just incredible, you know. It's he won't let you go. So I mean, I like to brawl myself, you know. So it's a pretty good sparring, you know. That's why, you know, if you've seen on your videos, you know. So but it's you know, just sometimes I box, sometimes I brawl with him, you know. It just depends.
I'm gonna throw at you 10 names of boxers. Tell me the first thing that comes to mind. Canelo Alvarez.
I think he's.
What's the first thing that comes to mind when someone tells you Canelo Alvarez?
You know, young right away.
Young.
Young and talented. He's young talented.
Young and talented.
You know, I'm you know, a lot of people say, you know, that, yeah, he's a little overrated, you know, but I think he's accomplished, you know, for the age that he has. You know, I'm impressed, you know, so.
How about this name, Juan Manuel Marquez?
I think he's going to be a legend, but, or he is a legend already, but, you know, it's past his time already.
Okay.
But he's still a great fighter. He can beat any top contender. So.
Floyd Mayweather?
I think he's gifted. He's a gifted fighter, and you know, I still think, you know, Mayweather's number one.
Okay. How about this, Victor Ortiz?
Victor Ortiz. you know, he's got things to prove still. You know, he showed, you know, a lot versus Berto, but that's just one fight. You know, we still got to see, you know, with other top fighters, you know, see how he does and how he performs with it. But, you know, he's young, he's hungry, and, you know, hopefully he does good, you know.
I mean, what do you think about Manny Pacquiao, fellas?
Manny Pacquiao, he's just incredible, man. I honestly think that he has worked hard for what he has accomplished, you know, and it's not easy to beat him, I'm sure, you know, and he keeps bringing it on, you know, he keeps bringing it on the table, you know, and, fights are exciting, you know. He's, you know, a very spiritual guy, and you know, I believe in that, you know, because, you know, I mean, I think it makes a difference, you know. But he's, you know, this fight, I think, Marquez is gonna be, you know, a really good fight, you know, really good fight.
Rios against Antillon, how many rounds in your opinion?
In my opinion, well, you know, it depends on, you know, how Antillon comes, but you know, knowing Brandon, how he spars and how I sparred him, and you know, just the pressure, I think. I give it about, you know, 8-9 rounds.
For Brandon,
yeah.
There you have it. Pelos Garcia, look out for him July 1st at the Commerce Casino. If you want to buy a ticket, come here to the Robert Garcia Boxing Academy. Tickets starting at $50, right? $50. There you have it. EsNewsReporting.com. Millisec back reporting.